Hello there, my name is Mr. Smarlonkey. Welcome back to my Let's Play of Tome. So, we're gonna start a new character since, what was her name again? Or his name? It was, Bolonky. Yes, Bolonky. He died last time. So, sadly, we have to make a new character. Well, not sadly. I'm actually looking forward to playing a new character, even though Bolonky was awesome. It's fun to play a new character. So, I'm going to play another elf. This time we're going to play a Chalore, not a Falore, but a Chalore. I don't really want to play another elf because we just did our starting area, but to be honest, the starting area only takes like half an hour tops anyway, so it's not too bad. We're going to go with Chalore because they get some extra willpower and cunning, and also magic, but mostly willpower and cunning are important for the class that I will be taking. So, first of all, they also possess the Grace of the Eternals talent, which allows them a boost of speed every once in a while. -2 strength, +1 dexterity, +0 constitution, +2 magic, +3 willpower, and +1 cunning. They get 9 life per level, which isn't that good. Their experience bounty is 25%. And we're going to be playing as a summoner. It's the class that I think I actually mentioned. It was one of the classes that I wanted to play, so I wanted to go summoner. I was also thinking about going Wyrmic, but they seem to be another melee class. Summoner are more, well, they summon stuff, so I suppose they're mostly magic, and then I guess I could choose whether I want to go like ranged or melee, or just like one of those magic weapons like a Mind Star or whatever they're called. So I don't know exactly how that's gonna go, but if I do get an option, I'll just go with ranged and then sort of play as a hunter kind of character. But anyway, summoners never fight alone. They are ready to summon one of their many minions to fight at their side. Summons can range from a combat hound to a fire drake. Their most important stats are willpower and cunning. That's why I wanted to get more willpower and cunning. And Chalore seems to be the best class that, or a race that we have unlocked right now for that particular stat, or those particular stats. They get +1 dexterity, no magic, so that's why I think the extra +2 magic that you get from the Chalore is probably good as well. It doesn't say they need magic, but I mean, they're a magic class, so surely it'll help. 5 willpower and 3 cunning, and they get no life per level, so the only life we're going to get per level is from this and from whatever points we put into constitution, which I don't know if that's going to be many. So I really think this is going to be tough, but hopefully the summoner will sort of like, or the summon, I suppose, will sort of save us a little bit. Hopefully there'll be like tanky summons, and I don't know exactly how that's going to work. I don't know if this is going to go well. This might end the first episode. Who knows? I'm going to make a female because we haven't made a female yet, so why not? I'm going to stick to adventure, normal difficulty, and obviously the regular campaign. Not going to go to the arena one. We also should have the birth option of taking that item. I don't know when we get that option. Maybe we have to start the game, and then it's going to give us the option, like the item, the transmogrification chest. But anyway, a name... I guess let's go with some monkey. So yeah, we're some monkey, not some donkey, but some monkey, because of summoner. That sounds good, some monkey, and it sort of sounds a little bit female-ish as well, I think. Anyway, so let's get going, I suppose. Right. So I don't. Oh, we only got one stat. Is that for real? We got 2 class points though. God, I don't know what's going on. Why do I not have, hold on, can I check my inventory from here? Okay, I'll just do my level up in a minute. I just wanted to see my inventory, but I guess I'll do this first. So, welcome, Summonkey. You're of the Chalore and the Elven race, with the closest ties to magic, and you are despised! While your people are at peace with the other kingdoms, many have not forgotten it was your race that created the terrible Spellblaze thousands of years ago. By the way, the area looks different than the other starting area for the other elf, so I guess maybe playing different elves also gives a different starting area. Anyway, you have decided to venture into the old and wild places looking for ancient treasure and glory. You have come to the north to the Chaloran capital of Elvala in search of the Scintillating Caves. Oh, it's the Scintillating Caves. Right, well, we have been here before, but again, it's randomly generated, so it's going to be different. It is infested with vermin and seemingly alive crystals. To the west lies another dangerous place, a camp of Raloran. You are the renegade Chaloran, sorry, who do not wish to restrict their magic usage. Stopping them is good for both your race and your treasure hunt. After days of travel, you have found the caves and entered it. What will you find there? Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is going to be our doom, because these crystal things are tough as nails. Anyway, let's see, do we have... Yeah, okay, we just get the chest automatically. Well, let's get our level up done first, before we get ourselves killed. At least see what we can do here. So yeah, we only get one stat, which is kind of surprising. Stat points on either creature. Yeah, each level gets you three new ones. I don't know why we only get one, but that's the way it is. So first of all, let's have a look. We get the Warhound as our first summon. It costs equilibrium. Right, that's our thing, is equilibrium. Summon a Warhound for... Okay, so it's a certain amount of turns. It's not forever. Warhounds are good basic melee attackers. It will get some strength, some dexterity, and constitution. Wow, that's a big improvement, by the way, putting a point in there. Your summons inherit some of your stats, increase damage, percent, stun, pin, confusion, blindness, resistance, armor penetration. Their strength and dexterity will increase with your mind power. Okay, my mind power, I increase with... Mind power with cunning, right. Okay. Oh, and also with that. So let's see, I get 0.70 from that. I get 0.40 from that. So I get more from willpower. And spell save and spell power is magic. So maybe magic's not that important. Maybe magic, like, maybe there's different kinds of magic. Spell power and mind power are two different sort of magics, I suppose. Oh, I love it already. This is the same as before, so we know what that does. We get a wild gift, Call of the Wild. Meditate on your link with nature. While meditating, you regenerate equilibrium per turn. Your mental save is increased by 11. Your healing factor increased by 10%. Your deep meditation does not, however, let you deal damage correctly, reducing your damage by 50%. Oh, right, it's a sustained mode. Also, at any time you are resting, even with meditation not sustained, you enter a simple meditative state that lets you regenerate equilibrium per turn. Yeah, the effect will increase your mind power. Right, okay. So, I'm guessing since we are supposed to have our summons do most of the work anyway, I guess this is probably quite good. So, like, I get some extra things. I regenerate equilibrium, my mental save is higher, my healing is higher, but I don't do as much damage. But that's my damage, not my pet's damage, so I think this is pretty good. But we already have a point in that, so we'll check it out later. This is our race thing, which increases our speed. Not really that important. So we got our wolf. We also have a rich flame spitter. Not rich, but rich with T. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that any differently, but anyway. It burns your foes to death. Flame spitters are really weak in melee and die easily, but they can burn your foes from afar. It will give you willpower, or it will get willpower, cunning, constitution, summons, get my stats, okay? And then we have a turtle. See, this is probably what is interesting. Yes, summon a turtle for 7 turns to distract your foes. Turtles are resilient, but not very powerful. However, they will periodically force any foes to attack them and can protect themselves with their shell. Constitution, dexterity, willpower, get my stats, and yeah, constitution. Their constitution will increase your mind power. Is that the same? Their willpower and cunning will increase your mind power, and that one's strength and dexterity. Right. I think I'm just going to put a point in there right away. I do have another point as well, because I need tankiness. I think that's really important. So I'm going to get a turtle for now. Let's get 2 points in turtle. Why not? Because we need something to be tanky as hell. Right? I think that makes sense. We don't really care about our combat accuracy and such, so I'm going to leave that. This is not that important. So I think I'm going to put another point into meditation. Yeah, let's do that. I don't really care about anything else. I don't think there's anything that we really want, to be honest. No, there is not. Okay, so let's put a point into willpower, I suppose. I think that's our most important stat, and cunning as well, of course, but... Oh, hello. Max summons, 1. Okay. See, that's something I didn't know. Alright, so I'm going to focus on this for now. We're going to get 1 point, sadly, so I don't know when we get another summon available. But yeah, you can see we only get 1 summon. It's not showing me the stupid... There you go. Max summons 1. So, I don't know if it's worth putting points into that, actually, since we can only have 1. Unless we want him to be our main guy. But then I guess I'd rather get someone who does damage. So let's get 1 in turtle for now. But we'll do Warhound as our most thing. Most important thing. Alright, this is a message from the game developer. Okay, so I think that'll do it. Right, so then let's have a look at our abilities. First of all, no. Right, so the turtle, we have rune shielding. Activate the rune to create a... Okay, absorb at most 100 damage for 5 turns. Okay, that's not bad. Phase door, right? We can teleport away with this in a range of 10. Afterwards, it's randomly though, so we could end up right next to a different enemy. Afterwards, you stay out of phase for 5 turns. In this state, all negative effects duration is reduced by 15%. Your defense is increased and all resistance is by 15%. That's our Warhound. Meditation, that's that sustained thing, which I probably will have sustained mostly. Maybe not right away. Our equilibrium seems like it's only 0. Closer it is to 0, the more imbalanced you are. Oh, right. Oh, hold on. You regenerate equilibrium per turn. Is that a good thing or is that a bad thing then? Now I'm confused, because we want to be as close to 0 as possible. Being out of equilibrium will negatively affect your ability to use wild gifts. Okay, so we want it to be... Okay, so it's like a balance. You want it to be like somewhere in the middle, maybe. Anyway, then we have our Rich Flame Spitter and we have Grace of the Eternal. So I'll start putting this somewhere. Didn't mean to do that right away, but alright. Now we got extra speed. So let's get our summons up here. So that's our tanky one. Let's get all these things out of here. Our melee damage and then our ranged. And then we have meditation, which is a sustain, so I'm gonna put that over here somewhere. That'll do. We have our rune shielding and our rune phase door, right? Since this is... yeah, that'll do. Okay, so let's start by summoning our Warhound, I suppose. Does it... Oh, I can summon it, like, in places. Alright. Oh, that's also instant, apparently. It is... Oh, usually speed is one turn. Okay, well, anyway. Oh, wow. Did we get XP from that? Oh, we do. Oh my god, that's so good. Okay, he's... Oh my god, he's got hit for a fuck ton though. The cooldown on that is definitely... longer. Oh shit, he's a ranged one, so we want to have him at ranged. We're just trying to dodge all that shit. Oh wow. These things are quite big. Actually, that thing just teleported away, I think. Alright, so our Warhound is available. Let's get him going. This is awesome. It's so different. Alright, so yeah, we really don't do any damage. Let's get our turtle out. Actually, our turtle means we should attack at the same time. Yeah, our turtle really doesn't do that much damage. Wolf, go. We heal a very little amount. Okay, so we need to rest a lot in this run, I think. This is definitely going to be harder than a melee class, that's for sure. I have been given permission to explore the scintillating caves. Oh, actually, we already read all this, didn't we? Yeah, so let's screw that. So let's turn this on. Do I get... No, my equilibrium doesn't go up. But... Yeah, my mental saves increased. Deep meditation does not let me... right. I don't know if this is a good thing. It also... Alright, so yeah, it is a stain, but it doesn't actually cost me anything because I don't have any other stat except for equilibrium. Okay, an iron battle axe. Oh right, we pick everything up automatically now. I've nearly forgotten. Okay, nothing over here. Alright, this thing is definitely the best by far so far. It just murders everything. It goes away pretty quickly as well. Right, so what are we using actually? We're using a Mossy Mind Star. Right, it gives me mind power plus one, mental crit chance. Okay, so I think that's our thing. Is this a ranged weapon actually, or no? It might be. I haven't actually tried attacking from a distance yet. Is this the same thing? It's not. So do we have two weapons? Could I equip that if I wanted to? I could, but it's not. Well, I can't actually. It requires more strength. But I'm thinking, what about this staff over here? Like, what is that? Can I use that? Requires magic, right, so it is different. Does do a hell of a lot more damage, though. I get command staff, spell power plus 3. But yeah, right, so Mind Star gives mind power, the staffs give magic and stuff, so I don't need magic. Right, I think I saw an enemy down here do something. I could teleport, but... Jeez, teleporting. Red crystal. Ah, there you are. Right, so can't... No. I think we just... Unless we just... Maybe because the wolf killed it. Yeah, I'm not hitting him. So it is a melee weapon. That's kind of shitty. Go, wolf. Instantly gets fucked, that wolf. Oh shit. Wolf got. He really got fucked. Turtle. Save me. Let's start with some shielding here. Yeah, that turtle really is crap. At least it tanks a hell of a lot. Alright. We're good to go here. Yeah, this is gonna be tough. That Warhound is really good, but I need to level that thing up a lot more. Cooldown? No, the cooldown doesn't go down if I level it up, I don't think. That's really shitty. That's the only thing I'd want. I need to rest a little bit. If we come into like areas when there's like I don't know how many enemies, I'm gonna get so bum fucked. It's crazy. Like when we get to this, it's really bad. Okay, that thing's not too bad either, apparently. Does it last even shorter? 7 turns. Yeah, 1 turn, because I leveled this one up, didn't I? 8 turns and 7 turns. Yeah, okay. I guess that's the good thing about leveling it up, is it lasts longer. So, yeah, I suppose that's good. So, like, the cooldown doesn't matter if it's longer, because it'll last longer. But then again, if it dies, then obviously the cooldown is still important. But I really like this. This is completely different than anything we've done so far, which is good. Oh wow, that's actually pretty strong as well. I also try and like summon it when I'm closer by, I suppose. I'm trying to dodge all these things, fucking hell. Come on, Wolfie. Warhound, actually. Nope. Dodge that. Let's get a shield up. I should also just do this. Oh, that's see that. Well, now, instead of next to one enemy, we're next to two enemies. Alright, that thing killed it. Oh, Wolf, help me out. Thank you. So, yeah, our equilibrium is going to stay at zero until, like, because we got this on constantly. So, I guess that's a good thing. But it also, what does it say? It, being out of equilibrium will negatively affect your ability to yield wild, ability to use wild gifts, which are these things, I assume. No, they're not. Are they? They're runes, so I thought they were. I'm so confused by everything now. Oh wait, maybe, is this a wild gift? No. Oh, it is a wild gift, right. Oh, but that's that's the one I've got on constantly. That's causing me to have no equilibrium, which is a good thing. Nature's touch. Touch the target or yourself to infuse it with nature healing. Oh wow, that's a pretty good heal. That's alright. Actually, yeah, let's screw that for now, but that's good to know. Okay, what else have we got? Is that really it? That is it. Okay, we're nearly level 2. Right, this is our first time that we actually get to see, well, the second time we get to see it, but now you get to see it properly. Like, all these things are gonna get turned into money and energy. There we go. And also, I assume they get turned into power, and I assume we can still, like, get to that. Oh, shit. Oh, man, our guy's getting bum-rushed. You. Shoot him. Several times. I'm trying to dodge all that crap. I think he's killed everything. What is his ring? Copper ring. Terrible. Oh, hello. Oh, damn. Yay, at least we leveled up. Let's get that done right away. Okay, so, yeah, this just increases by an extra turn. I think this is the best one to level up for now. It's way better than anything else. Unless I can use more summons at some point. I can't yet. I'm gonna keep putting points into that until I can, I think. It still increases my mind power, not as much as that one does, but I think it's still worth it. And I'm gonna leave this for now, I think. But what do I want instead? I don't really care about this. I need level 8 for that. I need level 4 for that and 20 willpower. We're on 18, so we only need 2 more points. This is unimportant as well. Do I just keep the point for now? Maybe like, what kind of armor would I even want to wear? I don't know. This is a character. I haven't really given it enough thought, I don't think. I might want to actually get, like, some of these things unlocked when I get a category point. Mindstar Mastery probably as well. But I'll read all that when I get to that point. I think for now I'm going to keep this point. Maybe I didn't even have to put 2 points in here. Right, so because you can also see, also, anytime you're resting, even with meditation that sustains, you enter a simple meditative state that lets you regenerate one equilibrium per turn. So what does that mean? Regenerating it, because you're at 0%. Like, you don't want to be any higher than that. I don't quite understand. I think that one I'll probably level up next. I'm glad I didn't level up the turtle anymore. That would have been pretty shitty, actually. Oh my god, that thing just wrecks. It's so strong. You just put it next to an enemy and it just deals with it, no problem. It's definitely fun. I know I said that several times already. Again, I'm not going to read any of these because I've already read them in my previous campaigns, but... yeah, it's definitely... it's completely different than anything we've seen before. Nope. Dodge that. Keep murdering wolf or dog, whatever you are. It's the moment you summon it, it deals with shit. Although, of course, these enemies are all really weak, but still. I should check if I actually could wear some of these things. It's exactly the same, except I get extra health. Oh, 20 extra lives is actually really good. Some gauntlets, that just increases my strength, there's no negative effect, so yeah, I'll have it. Actually, can I not? Oh, I need talent armor training. But I can't get that, can I? Just out of curiosity. No, I need 16 strength for that. Okay, right, so I'm not gonna get that, since I would need better strength, and I'm not gonna go for strength. So I can't wear any of these. Alright, okay. Oh, there's an enemy over here. I could just summon that guy. He'll take care of it while I go this way. Come on, dog. Did that guy just teleport next to my dog? Warhound, I suppose, but the dog's a hound. Pretty sure I missed some gear at some point as well, but oh. Go, dog. Let me just loot. Wait, did you not? Did you kill it already? No, you didn't. What are you doing, mate? Oh my god, he just got murdered. Turtle, it's up to you. Until the cooldown's back. Oh my god. Nope, not that one. This one. Oh my god. Oh, was that it? He just did 6 damage or something and it fucking killed it. Oh well. I need this axe. Oh, hello. Kill it. Thanks. Wait. Oh, it's because of the poison. Oh no, there's still more. Alright. You should be able to take care of that thing. I think because I made it move, it didn't do any damage anymore. Right, can I pick this thing up now? Thanks. Right, what would we pick up here? A restful amulet of willpower. +2 willpower and life regen. Yes, life regen is not bad, because our life regen is absolutely horrendous right now. Alright. Get dealt with, son. Really? That's it? Oh my god. Wait, we have another... oh no, that's the point we kept. Copper ring of perseverance. Yeah, I'll have that. And... I'm wondering if I should try just the staff, just see how it is. But we're not meant for damage, so I don't think it really care. I don't think I really care. Go, dog. Oh, crap. Oh, shit, that's a boss as well. Okay, 2 turns. Ow. No! Oh, there it is. Oh my god. My dog's already fucking dead as well. Oh my god, I don't think I can take this guy down. Turtle, save me. Oh no. I'm so dead. Oh my god, I'm just getting into more fights. I'm trying to dodge everything. Alright, kill all these weak things first. Dog. Oh my god. No! Shield. Okay, he took care of it. Alright, can I just rest here? Yes, I can. Oh, hello! Okay, he's not gonna get to that guy. Oh, he did actually, but it didn't matter. Alright, you, start hitting stuff. Oh my god, he does nothing to that bear. Go on, dog. Oh, the dog fucks him up, though. Nice. Shit. Shoot the mouse! Yes. There's still the boss, though, and the boss seems to get, like, an insta-kill on my dude. Is he over here somewhere? There he is. Oh my god! What did I just walk into? Okay. Try something. Keep him busy or something, I don't know. Oh my god, this is crazy. I'm not gonna have a good time against bosses, am I? I saw something happen over there. We didn't already kill it, did we? Or did my dog, I suppose, not me. They're all teleporting away like little bitches. There's a rat down there. Maybe we did kill it. Hold on. I don't know what it even was. Spell Blaze Crystals Element. Yeah, that's it. It's something. I don't know. It's probably still alive. Okay, this is getting tougher and tougher now. If the summon should be a little bit longer, it's too damn short. What is that? It's like a note. Oh my god. Spell Hunter's Guide Part 1, How to Detect a Spell Weaver. I definitely haven't read this one yet. Those who partake in the profound sorcery can oft be marked by their appearance, their mannerisms, their personal keeping, and their effect on the environment around them. Keep close watch on all you meet, for they are deceptive creatures that can take on many guises. Even women, children, and cripples may never baby clever disguise of demon communers and necromancers. In their appearance, you should be wary of the following. Particular grossness in complexion, unnatural or elven beauty, extreme thinness with prominent bones, pointed or sharp-tipped ears, beware indeed of those with long hair or hats covering their ears, hunched backs and distorted limbs, peculiar eye color. In their behavior, you should be wary of the following. Tiredness during daylight hours and heavy activity at night, social aversion and fear of crowded places, a questioning and probing attitude in particular of challenging the precepts and set morals of society. Quick-wittedness, especially where used for guile. Fortuitiveness, or a secretive attitude. Or furtiveness. Fortuitive? I don't know. In their effect on their environment, you should be aware of the following. Causing grass to wilt and flowers to close as they pass. Animals are alarmed by their presence, particularly dogs. Crops wilt and cows' milk turn sour. Arguments are stirred within their presence. Woman's moon-tide flow becomes more affluent. Apparitions and unexplained events occur in their surroundings. Note that a spellweaver will doubtless deny any accusation against them and will show great emotion when evidence is laid before them, but one should not delay in bringing swift judgment, lest they try to cast a hex or escape by arcane means. That was a fucking mouthful right there. Have we gotten any gear yet? No, a bow. We actually need the talon shoot for that. I didn't even realize. So even if I wanted to use a bow, I couldn't. This is so tough, though. Oh, he's not going to make it through all that. Oh, I thought he was going to disappear before then. I'm just waiting for my summon to come back. Alright. Deal with it. Wait, did he deal with it? Oh. Lag. There we go. Okay, I'm still not sure if that boss is dead or not. I didn't see any dropped items. So I honestly don't know. Wait, did he just get fucking killed? Oh my god, that thing is murdering it. Yay, we did some damage. I'm nearly leveled up. Be good once we do. Alright, bet that one. Just a few more enemies. That thing definitely doesn't do as much damage. Oh, is that the boss again? I think it was. Copper Amulet of Dexterity. What are we wearing? 2 willpower, so yeah, that thing is definitely better. Pretty sure that boss is still around here somewhere. Yay, there we go. Alright, oh crap, did I mean to do it? Oh, damn it. Okay, let's see, do I get a second summon? I do, sweet. Okay, let's do that and that. Need level 4 for that. I do have the willpower available. Okay, so we can have 2 summons at the same time. I'm gonna level up Warhound again, because that thing is just too beast. And I needed to have more health. Although it's only ever gonna have 15 constitution, so actually leveling it up doesn't matter. The only thing that gets constitution is that. Off of my mind power, but that's just not important. Okay, yeah, but yeah, I'm still gonna level that thing up. I'm gonna keep my generic points until I can get to the heal, I think. How long is it now? 10 turns, right. Okay, another level up doesn't seem to change it. That sucks. Yeah, I'm gonna keep these points, I think. Still. Okay. Alright, so at least we got an absolute beast of a Warhound now. At least we should do. Oh, he's still shot just before he died. Copper element of magic. Nope. We'll stick to willpower. So that's our stat. Is that it in here? Oh, there it is. Oh my god, all that magic that he shoots. It's crazy. Look at that. What is that? These are the projectiles I should easily be able to block, by the way. Oh, that dog is doing some work on him now. Oh wait, we can summon 2 at the same time. Let's use that. Oh, actually, the combination of the turtle and that thing would probably be really good. I don't know if he's still alive. Can we summon it? Oh no, there we go. Is he dead? No, there's still no loot. Surely he's still alive. Oh, fuck's sake. That's not them, but... Yeah, the turtle, because if he can, like, get them bunched up, and then the wolf can just do his job, murdering stuff. Copper ring of corrosion. Copper ring of corrosion, yeah, better than nothing. What does it actually do? Some resistances, alright. Some health. Ooh, a mind star, that might be better than what I've got. It's just a normal one, no stats on it. It's actually lower damage, and the rest is the same. So, screw that. Okay, there's still the boss, I'm telling you. There he is. I'm gonna let myself get hit by this one. And summon that thing over there. And I'm gonna summon him. Shit, he already fucking murdered it. Damn. This is crazy. Actually, no, that's not. Ow. I'm gonna use this and the turtle. Alright, they've got him now, right? Yeah, there we go. And the level up. Ooh, level 5. Damn. Okay. Let's get the heal right away. And let's get that. Oh, hold on. What's this? Jelly. Mind power, nature gift, and summon power. Summon a jelly for 7 turns to attack your foes. Jellies do not move, but your equilibrium will be reduced by 10% of the all damage received by the jelly. We'll get 21 constitution, blah, blah, blah. That sounds really bad. Ooh, the next one, though, looks like a minotaur. It is a minotaur. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh, these summons are awesome. Stone Golem, Fire Drake, Rimbark, Hydra. That sounds like it might be good. Spider, Frantic Summoning, and Summon Control. Let's see what the Hydra does. Summon a three-headed Hydra for 7 turns to destroy your foes. Three-headed Hydras are able to breathe poison, acid, and lightning. Get some willpower, constitution with strength. Your summons inherit some of your stats, blah, blah, blah. Same as always. What is this? That Rimbark. Rimbark cannot move, but they have a permanent ice storm around them, damaging and freezing. Oh, that's cool. So if I've got a taunt, then I can put him down. And then he will keep them busy. I don't like the jelly much because the equilibrium thing, we can reduce it with this. So that doesn't sound very good. I want to see if I put all points in here. I still don't unlock a third thing, so I'm not too bothered. Spider. Spiders can poison your foes and throw webs to pin them to the ground. That sounds alright. Another good combination with the wolf, I suppose, or the warhound. Hydra sounds good as well, though. Brief poison, acid, and lightning. So I think I'm gonna. I could get one each. This is probably really important. These, because these aren't actual summons, so I'm pretty sure they're good. I'm not even gonna bother reading them right now, but I assume they're good. Cunning with the allows you to use charms more efficiently, reducing their cooldowns. Oh, right. No, don't care about that either. Right, Hydra or Spider or both, but I don't think I want both. Can I put 2 points? No, I can't. Can I put 2 points in there? Nope. I cannot either. I think the turtle is probably a good one to upgrade either way to get a really good tank. Do I put both points in there now? I think I do. I think I keep the turtle as my main like tank dude, and then I have the Warhound for pure damage, and then I once I get a third one, I use the Hydra or the Spider, probably a Hydra. Which makes this guy sort of useless because I put a point in him for no reason, but I need to put a point in there to unlock the Hydra anyway, so it's fine. And the Fire Drake, I'm pretty sure I'll be using, and the Stone Golem sound awesome. These are all level 8, though, the third tree. I do need 1 point in here to unlock the Minotaur, but I'll get that later. Okay, so let's put another 3 points in there, 3 points in there. Wait, what did it unlock? See, now it seems like it unlocked this, but we've already got that completely maxed out, so yeah, they're already fully known. I did unlock the second point in Aegis Touch, which just heals for a lot more. Why not? Either heal myself or heal one of these guys. Let's keep putting points into cunning a little bit more, because I think free summons is where I'll start putting more points into willpower. So willpower is obviously better for straight up damage, but this is better if I want more summons. Plus, it still puts points into damage and crit chance and mental save, so it's not bad. Still have one generic point. I will once again keep it. Disarming traps and stuff. This might be good. I think. I don't know. Meh. I just don't care that much. Alright, so we've got Nature's Touch and heal. Put that over here. Actually, no. Put that over here. Because that's a shield, that's a heal. I know, I make a lot of sense. Okay, Boots of a Rogue Outcast. I knew that the best way to deal with a problem was to run from it. Oh, that sounds interesting. Running Man, your time is ending soon. Running Man will not save sun nor moons. Running Man, survival growing slim. Running Man, you know your fate is grim. Running Man, now is the time to choose. Running Man, your honor or your shoes. You found a Rod of Recall. Yay. This Rod is. Oh, so we had to kill the boss, of course, otherwise we wouldn't even able to get out of there. Made entirely. Oh, yeah, we know what the Rod of Recall does. But we picked up these boots. They give me free cunning. That's really good. They give me plus or a point, yeah, plus 0.20 cunning slash survival talent mastery. Can be used to boost speed. All right. Wonder about how much, but we're not wearing anything, so that's it's a good thing either way. The rest is all crud. Okay, so these boots are made for walking, and that's just what they do. Actually, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put these over here, and I'm gonna put. Yeah, that's fine, because this is all like speed. This is teleportation. Although it's defense as well, but it's teleportation. This is movement, and this is movement. Right, free cunning. I just want to see, does that actually at this point allow me to use free summons or not? No, still two. I wish I didn't level up yet, and I used that or got that item first, so I could have seen if I could have reached the free summons, because I've got to put two more points in here. But we'll find out soon enough, I'm sure. I could look it up, but not right now. Anyway, I think we're done here, aren't we? So let us Rod of Recall out of here. So now I wonder if it's gonna. Oh, actually. Can I use that now? Oh, this needs to be in the transmogrify thing. Can I. Maybe in a minute, but I wanna, yeah, I wonder if it's gonna teleport me to my like homestead now, or if it still just teleports me outside. It just teleports me outside. Okay, right. Can I have a look at this thing? Because it's an infusion, right? We just got it. Cannot use items on a world map. Oh well. In that case, let's go to Alvala. gonna say I used it, but it didn't actually pop up on my bar. Alright, it does work. Sweet, so we got another heal as well now. Alright, so it's a heal over time. And our proper heal. And our shield. Okay! There's no quest here or anything, is there? I don't remember there being any quest here. I actually want to see if there's any like Mindstar weapons for me. Don't know where the hell I would look for that. Staff. That's not. No, no Mindstars there. Don't know which places would be. This is Swordsmith. Shady Library? No. Maybe there's no store for that here. I don't know. Rune Master, no, I just checked that. Okay, screw it. Alright. I feel a little bit more secure about this class now that I have two summons and all that. So we can go to the Valoran camp. I think that might be an alright idea, to be honest. So let's do it. Still have a level. Oh my god, that's a lot of mice. Alright, generic point. Well, time for Wolfie to do some damage, and Turtle to save my life. Is there anything I can do besides that? No, not really. Let me just head on over here. Alright, so we lost our wolf. Alright, so I see how movement speed's gonna work it, or come in handy. I just keep running away while I wait for my summons to become ready again. Oh, shit. I think this is the end. I think this might be the end. Rats, save me! Oh my god, I honestly don't know. Oh my god. Shit, he put my shit on cooldown. My heals. I'm so stuck in here. My turtle's about to die. At least I've got. Oh, hold on. Okay, I mean, it saves me for now. But I'm still fucked. I'm gonna go south since there's not much left south, so I might not run into any more enemies, is my theory. Just put my shit on cooldown. Oh my god, that thing just got instantly bummed. Oh, it's dead already. It didn't get a chance to do anything. At least the phase rune is ready again. Just let him shoot stuff. It's like just 11 damage. It's so bad. Oh my god. Let's just do this heal. Okay, we seem to have saved ourselves for now. Let's wait here. Alright. I didn't die yet, so that's good. I mean, I only have like... Actually, I may have like 3 lives or something. Let me see. I have 3 lives left, so I should be fine either way. Okay, let's get this boss on his own over here. I'm not even gonna summon anything. There is stuff above him. That guy's nearly dead, though. Just get him on his own here. With his mate, I mean. Okay, let's summon a turtle first, actually. Okay, alright, so they killed that one guy. I did not mean to go to him. Oh my god, that damage. Okay, they seem to have done a decent bit of damage to him. Turtle, save me. Use your taunt. Yes, push him away. Warhound, follow up. Ow. Wait, where's the Warhound? There he is. Wait, did I kill him? They killed him. Yeah, I haven't died yet. Oh my god, I'm actually feeling really good about that because I was doomed. I was fucking doomed. And then I thought, yes, teleport. And it teleported me to a good spot and not like to my other doom. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Let me just wait here for a few turns, get my Warhound back. There's still about 25 mice up there, so... There's the first one. It kills them all in like one hit, but... What the hell do you want, mice? I'll kill you myself. Oh shit. I'm being flanked! Help! Ship. You, help me out. Turtle, help me out as well. Kill this thing, thanks. Oh, crap. Do your work. Okay. Shit. Come back, wolf! Shit, he's gone already. Never mind. I could summon my fly thing, or my range thingy, but let's just go with this. That thing just fucking murders stuff. I can teleport him, or like summon him on top of enemies, and he just does damage right away. I couldn't. Oh, there we go, that's why. Shit, more rats. Rats! Go on, there you go. Alright, you guys done? Stupid rats. Oh, I just made him teleport outside. Oh shit, he does no damage to the rat. Like, that's pretty crazy how little damage he does. Okay, what was that? An Ametrine. Okay. Alright. Oh god, this is a lot tougher than the other ones. Which is not necessarily a bad thing, I'm just pointing it out. Okay, reducing damage. Yep. I'll have it. Okay. Go on, dog. Warhound. Wait, did he just go off on this way? Yeah, he did. Alright, keep it up, dog. What do you call that? Take initiative, yes. Alright, let's go down here. I don't have a dig yet, so I can't dig right now. Oh god, this isn't gonna end well. Oh, what the hell is the point of this? I was expecting tons of enemies. Steel Great Maw, a letter. Yeah, we've been in here. Oh, the Inquisitor, I remember that guy. Because we teleported to him. Like, this is one of the camps that we teleported to the last area right away. Okay, let's re-explore everything up here. No, we have not. Very little amount of enemies here. A sling of power. A mean-looking elven guard. Why you gotta be seeing a mean elven guard? You guys fuck him up. Double team him. So many useless places here. Oh, here we go. Blah. Brass Lantern of Health. Oh, that sounds good. 42 health. Yes, don't mind if I do. That's the only upgrade, and I love it. Also, Marksman Copper Ring. 6 accuracy, 3 dexterity. I don't think I really care about that. And I gain resistance and stuff. Eh, sometimes I inventory. Right, okay, so I lose 2% acid resistance and 1% acid damage, but I gain some stats that are probably worthless to me, but I'm going to use it anyway, because the stuff that I lose is just not worth it. Right, dog gets summoned over there. Save me, turtle. Thank you. This is so cool. I love this class so far. Oh, crap. Wolf. Turtle. Actually, there's no point. Unless I can summon... No, I can't summon behind him. Dog, murder them all. Yeah, dog. Warhound, even. Fuck it, I'm just gonna say dog. I wish I could give him names. That'd be cool. Alright, I've already been there. So there's only these houses in the middle now. Oh, crap. Oh, he took the hit for me, but that still sucks, because he's getting fucked. Okay, summoning got killed, I'm assuming it's my Warhound. Yeah, Elven Tempest killed. Oh, shit. Okay, you. Oh, crap. My turtle's taking some of the damage. Oh, crap, I need to get the fuck out of here. Right, so I need to summon Turtle first to take the damage. I need to actually shield myself, and then he can do the damage. Oh my god. Save me. Maybe you can hit it a little bit. Let's get some healing going. Alright, turtle, you killed someone. Ah, this is not the right way. Am I still... I'm dazed. Shit. I have a heal, but let's reduce some damage. Oh, the turtle's stunning, or, keeping them busy. Come on, dog. Yes, dog. Yeah! Warhan. Oh, the turtle still survived, although now he's dead, but... Oh, man, this is so cool. I'm so happy I choose a different class. Ow! Turtle. Dog. Okay, let me just heal here. Wait for you guys to come back. Dog. Oh, wow, that thing actually did quite a bit of damage to him. To my doge. Okay. Right, still some stuff up here. Oh my god, this is so cool. Such a challenge. Okay, an iron pickaxe, a woodman's iron pickaxe, sweet. One strength, 10% nature resistance, 6% blah blah. Okay, unimportant stats, but it's still better than having this thing on. Iron helmet I can't use any of this shite. Okay. I think this is the only... No, there's still... there's three more runes up here. Is there a tree? There's a tree in the way of this one. Okay, hello. Actually, turtle first. And then... wolf. Absolutely brutally murder him. I'm gonna open this door, and I can't even go through. That's weird. Okay, wolf, come back to me. Okay, nothing in here. Turtle! Go explore. Nothing, okay. Nothing there either. Did I even come across... Oh, I did come across the next level thing. Okay, we got everything, haven't we? Yeah. Okay. Let us leave. Yes. Get rid of all that crap. Okay. Dog. What is this? Regeneration infusion of the sneak. Heal 163 over a few turns. This is 138. And also... Oh, it's skills of my cunning. That's why it's better. Sweet. I'll have it. Use. Alright, I'll get rid of the regeneration one since it's better than that one. Okay, let me wait until everything is ready again. Alright. Can we... Oh, crap. Turtle! Dog! I can't see what's going on. But something died because I can summon other things. I'm just gonna summon the... Are they coming for me or not? I'm just gonna summon the combo every time. Oh, crap, dude. Okay, they killed some stuff. They're still alive, otherwise I wouldn't be able to summon the other dude. Oh, there they are. They came back for me! No, turtle. And then this thing. Murder him! Yeah! You murdered him. Okay. I was just gonna see if I could dig this, actually. Fuck you, tree. Yeah, sweet. Yeah, dodged it. Alright, turtle. Dog. Okay, dog's doing damage, but... Yeah, they killed it. Fucking hell. Good job, mate. A staff that I can't use. An arc whisper that I can't use. Let's get this item up here. Marksman steel ring. Not for me, I assume. Oh, Durant sure not for me. You can go and transmogrify yourself. And so can you. Right. An iron great maw. Literally all of this. Ah! Turtle! Dog! Okay. Let me dig away this. I probably should have waited, actually. It's alright, there's nothing in here. Why is there a door there? It's so random sometimes. Okay. Fuck you, tree. Oh, crap. Yeah, I can do damage, too. That was... Took a lot of damage on me now, but... All those trees are in the way. I'm just trying to get around the, like, the outside first. Okay. Wow, that looks so weird. Shit. Yeah. Dodged. Oh, shit. Was that? No. Let's shield myself just in case. Alright. Well done. Oh, shit. There's another one right there. Summon this thing. Oh, crap. Get some healing done. Ow. Okay. Combo is available again. Let's go. Wait, did you kill him? I guess so. He's gone. He's gone now. He won't hurt you anymore. Fuck these trees, man. So many of them. Okay, turtle. That turtle, like, he's quite tanky and he still takes a fuck ton of damage. That's why I really don't want to get hit by these things. No, dog, why did you not get around? Why didn't you sleep around, dog? Oh my god, they do so shit damage together. And then dog comes in and fucking wrecks them all. Alright, another letter from the Inquisitor. What's this? Mana search rune. I don't have mana. Oh, there's a guy there. Go, dog. Good job. There's a shield in there. Oh my god, what? Who plants these trees? Okay. Let's keep going outside. Here we are. Oh my god, he fucked up my dog. Kill him. Yeah! Oh my god, he was so close to dying as well. Oh shit, that was a really bad mistake. Shield. Turtle. Dog. Alright. Let's wait for a few turns. Alright. Okay, let's go in here. Oopsie. Yeah, they killed him. Alright. Oh man. This is so much more concentration required than with the other class. Ooh, there's a chest there. Ow! Ah, I still got hit by that. Damn it. I don't know where everything is, but I'm just gonna let them do some damage while I run away like a little pussy. Okay, there's a thing. Ah! Dodged. Go, dog. Yeah! All I wanted was that thing. Ow! Okay. Turtle. They're so far away, they're gonna take a few turns to even get there. Yeah, well done, dog. Alright. Let's open up this chest since we're here. Alchemist Iron Gauntlets of Magic. No. Okay. Oh, here we go. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Shit, dog's not available. Oh, he is now. Alright, good job. Good job, dog. Have we been in the area? I don't think so. Oh my god, some of these houses' design is so weird. Oh, hello. Are you following me? Okay. Oh, shit. Come on, team! Shit. Turtle. Turtle him. Dog. Murder him. Yes. Okay. Nothing here. Definitely completely randomly generated. I'm like 100% guarantee, or, yeah, 100% guarantee now, since, like, I've seen so many of these places now. Or, well, sorry, I've been through this place now, and this many houses, it never had that when I played for it the first time. Okay, I'm pretty sure I've unlocked, like, every single house now. Yeah, I have. Alright, well, let's get to the next level. So, yeah, we picked up some pretty cool items. Sadly, none of them were for me. Oh, wow, that even has some stats that would be good for me. Actually, no, it doesn't. Well, mental save, but not really too special, but I can't use it anyway. I need 16 magic. And I'm not going to go for magic. Right. So, let's sell all that. I wonder if I could wear a shield. I should have checked just now. Anyway, I'm going to end it there, so because this has been an hour. I feel mildly anxious, it said. And walk with caution. Oh, God. I don't know. This is going to be my first death, I'm sure. But we'll find out next time. Oh, I'm 1% away from leveling, so that's good. Anyway, yeah, so that's the summoner for now. Summonkey. The female elf. Yeah, really, really awesome class so far. Completely different from everything we've done so far. So I'm really excited to play more of this. But for now, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I shall see you again next time. Have a good day. Goodbye.